Hi everybody, Ben here. Thanks again for tuning in. Well, a couple of things to cover off on today. Starting first with some positive sentiment out there for borrowers, finally, after the bloodbath of negative activity out there. So in a recent briefing yesterday with economists, including the chairman of APRA, Wayne Byers, he noted in a statement that most of the heavy lifting when it comes to borrowing capacity at the banks has been done, and he feels that any further tightening will be marginal as the months roll by. But with that said, he is aware that the Royal Commission is still heavily involved in the banks, but he also noted that most of the banks right across Australia are in a very good financial position. Now, as we shift gears slightly and we focus on the investor market, typically when the sales market cools, we would find an uplift in the rental market. However, this doesn't seem to be the case out there at the moment, something that we haven't seen before. Now, across the board, there are longer than expected vacancies, with many owners having to review their return on investment. We've even noticed on a few occasions with new lettings coming online, which have been at a figure much less than their previous letted amount. And these figures have varied from $30 up to $80 per week in reductions, which can have a serious impact on the bottom line of your portfolio. Now, the catalyst for this is arguably the injection of a huge supply of new dwellings, and especially apartment blocks, right across Sydney, and there's certainly more to come in the foreseeable future. So this is going to be a very interesting space to keep a close eye on, to see what sort of impact this has on this space in the months coming forward. Coming up this weekend, we have a number of wonderful homes in preparation for the changing of ownerships. For more details on those, please check out ch.com.au. That's it for me. Thanks again for tuning in. We look forward to seeing you out and about. Bye for now.